Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Putting an end to speculation that she would quit active politics, the Central Election Committee of the Congress that met on Thursday nominated senior Congress leader Sonia Gandhi from Rai Bareli in Uttar Pradesh. Apart from Sonia Gandhi, Congress President Rahul Gandhi has also been nominated from Amethi. He is the sitting MP from the constituency in Uttar Pradesh. Though Sonia Gandhi is the sitting MP from Rai Bareli, there were these reports doing the rounds that citing her health condition and the fact that now that Priyanka Gandhi has been made the Eastern UP General Secretary in charge, she will make way for her daughter to contest from Rai Bareli. But it seems unlikely that Priyanka Gandhi will contest election for the Lok Sabha election this time round. The Central Election Committee of the Congress that met on Thursday came out with a list of 15 candidates for the Lok Sabha elections, 11 from Uttar Pradesh and 4 from Gujarat. Apart from Sonia and Rahul, senior Congress leader Salman Khurshid, RPN Singh have also been nominated from Uttar Pradesh. It will be interesting as Prime Minister Narendra Modi is also expected to fight from Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh. The fact that the Congress came out with a list on Thursday, even as we are yet to get an official announcement for the elections by the Election Commission of India, surprised many. However, according to a number of senior Congress leaders, the fact that they were not included in the alliance between the Bahujan Samaj Party and Samajwadi Party and they are contesting all alone, they want to ensure that candidates have sufficient time to campaign, they have sufficient time to go and interact with the voters, they are able to reach out to each one of them with their manifesto, and which is why they have already started the process of coming out with this candidate list. One can expect more such lists coming out in the next few days. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.